No, you're not.
That is not what you thought when I took on Captain America.
Trust me, kid. Cap wanted to lay you out. He would have. Listen to me. If you come across these weapons again, call Happy.